Do you live in a city, a village, or nearby a forest? If you have any water body nearby, you hear them. Hi, I'm Neha and I work as a naturalist at the Machan Resorts. Today I'm going to tell you some basic but some interesting facts about the animals we have always heard, seen and learned about. The frogs. As we know, frogs are amphibians, that means they need both land and water to complete their life cycle. The beginning of new life starts from the loud sound produced by the frogs near different water bodies. We all know that frogs croak or ribbit, chirp or hoot. But why? What drives frogs to call throughout the night from your backyard pond or local creek? The biggest clue is that in almost all the frog species, only males call. In fact, the noise that you hear in your backyard pond, local creek or dam are the sweet singing male frogs calling, trying to attract the female frogs. Because every species has a different surrounding call, you can identify the frog species just by listening. The sound of frogs calling is familiar to most of us, and the typical calls that we hear frogs making are known as advertisement calls. It's male frogs advertising themselves as potential partners, hoping that the female frogs will like the song and come their way. Because the aim of the encounter is to breed, male frogs typically call in or near water ponds such as dams, streams and wetlands where eggs are most often laid and tadpoles develop. Some frogs call in the water, some nearby the rocks or on the land, and the others in trees or on ground nearby. The male and female, when ready to mate, form amplexus. Amplexus is a type of mating behavior seen in some species which shows external fertilization. When in amplexus, the female forms a foam and lay a bunch of eggs in it and the male fertilize them. The eggs are laid near a water body where the eggs fertilize and a frog begins the life cycle as a tadpole. The tadpole looks more like a fish than a frog. It shows the presence of gills which help them to breathe underwater. They feed on small plants and algae underwater and slowly start growing two front and back legs. The tail starts getting short as they use the nutrients stored in the tail as food. Once the tail is completely lost, the frog turns into an adult. The lifespan of most frogs in the wild varies from 3 to 6 years but can differ from species to species. I hope you enjoyed this short piece of information on the frogs which you have always seen, but I hope you will start observing them as well. Happy monsoons!